You hear see this tent. I'm gonna show you guys. I'm not sure what this is. It's either a chocolate chip. It's just a piece of chocolate. But they do have quite a bit of nuts. So good. I know it's winter. And it's getting cold for a lot of you guys, but it's still really hot where I live. It's still like 29, 30 degrees Celsius. Myself, I also like watching those videos sometimes. just this batch because I bought these before and they weren't like this, so I don't know. Maybe that's why they were on sale, because they're about to go stale. Maybe, I don't know. But I'm not a picky eater, so whatever. Oh yeah, so the reason I'm doing this video is because yeah, so I find that a lot of you guys are going back to my old videos, and you guys said you like watching those, and then you guys, I don't know if it's because I haven't been making new videos like religiously, and that's the reason why you guys are going back to my older videos, I don't know, or it's just that you guys prefer the older types of video, like, I don't know, but anyways, I figure I, you know, since I haven't been on here for a while, maybe I should, show my hands to let you guys know that I'm still alive. Oh yeah, also because I know a lot of people, miss my, whispering. You know, you need something to put you to sleep, and you guys are running out of videos like these because nobody's doing them anymore. You know, because everyone's doing the same thing, you know. I don't know. You know, where they're showing their face, their food, their mouth and everything, so can talk more, which I think some of you guys like, because you have videos to put you to sleep, you know, a relaxing video to put you to sleep. It's actually pretty good. Ice cream cones, they have like because just in case the ice cream like melts, like it won't make the tip all soggy, like and gross. I don't know. Also, I'm gonna go check another one. Be right back. chocolate one that I just had. The chocolate king. But it doesn't taste the same. Because if you have had this drink before, Ovaltine, you know what I mean. But I don't know how to describe the taste. So this Ovaltine, they have like cookies. Their cookies are so yummy. They're kind of like Oreo. So you have like two layers, one layer, three layers, I don't know. So you have a cookie cream and then a cookie. Is that ice cream bread or cookie? That one is also really, really good. Like the base is chocolate, but it's not quite the same as like chocolate. You know what I mean? Okay, obviously you don't. But if you guys have a chance to get this, see this at the Asian market, get the drink. It comes in a tin, huge tin, sometimes a bottle, and a glass bottle, and it's not cheap. It's quite pricey. So it's in this powder form. So what you do is just put the powder in the cup, you know, in a mug, in a coffee mug, and add cold water. You can add hot milk, you can add cold milk, you can add cold water, and you can add hot water, but I like adding milk. It's just like hot chocolate. Some more powder, put a little bit more on top for decoration. I know some people just eat the thing, the powder, straight up. You just take a spoon. I think this is what we used to do when we were kids. We would just take a spoon and scoop the powder. In a huge container, right? Even if you just scoop like two scoops out, like it's not too obvious. obviously this ice, this is ice cream, right? So it's gotta have milk. But I think it just means that when it's more, like, it's more milky. Milkier. Is that a word? Milky. More milky. Milkier. Which one's right? By the way, I think someone hacked into my phone. I was downloading some SHIT and it really, I think I effed it up. I think it's like a virus or a bug or something. And they can hear me. Stuff that I send to people. I don't know. Oh my god, this is so good. See, this is why I normally don't keep a full fridge, because I tend to binge. I don't purge, okay? I binge. I'm just gonna straight up admit to that. And I'm not ashamed of it, you know? You can call it binging. And lunch tomorrow and I'll be fine. I won't gain weight. You know what I find? The cone, like the ice cream cone in Hong Kong, is so different. Like compared to the ones in Canada, like the cone here, like the top is flat. For now, and the other two I'll save it for next time, which means there's gonna be another video. Right, so I think it's better that I save it for next time so I can have I can make another video and you guys can have another video to watch. So, and besides, I already had the mochi today, so that's, I think that's enough ice cream for today. ice cream cone, the cappuccino, and then the oval, the other Ovaltine. I'm not sure when I'll have it, but sometime this week, maybe next week, I don't know, because it's only Wednesday today, so maybe I'll have it like next week. So yeah, until I do that, I guess I'll let you guys go. Video, don't forget to give it a like, subscribe, and share. Yeah, hit the thumbs up button and hit the notification bell. Ding 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 ding. Oh my god. Anyway, I don't know, YouTube is like really weird. It's like, I don't know, because I've not been on YouTube for a long time. Like, I mean, my own channel. So I don't know what's going on, but I'm hearing things from other YouTubers. Like, they're just complaining how YouTube is not, it's not recommending their videos. The views are down, and there's not much ads on their video, and they're not making as much money, yada yada yada. But yeah, so I don't know what's happening. Surprised at all if it just, you know, one day YouTube goes poof, gone. yeah, I'm not surprised at all. I mean, anything can happen, right? So yeah, so you guys have a good night, and hopefully you find this video relaxing, and so, you know, if you're having a bad hair day, this video would kind of you know, relaxes you and make you, I don't know, would cheer you up a little bit, I don't know, something positive. So yeah, I guess I'll talk to you guys on the next video. Peace. Whoops.